what they say, but sure a bard is bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away, and precious things are dreams unto an exile. Especially when it happens, he's an exile from that dear lovely isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, scarcely feel its wonder or its laughter. I'm once again back home in Innisfree. Other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels, and watch the rivers laughing as they flow, and then into a humble shack I wander, my dear old home, and tenderly behold the folks I love around the turf fire gathered. On bended knees, their rosary is told. But dreams don't last, though dreams are not forgotten. And soon I'm back to stir reality. But though they pass